One of the best players in this year's Queen City Invitational is also this week's hometown hero. Jason King has his story.
I've always leaned on it, and it's always been there for me, and I love basketball.
Eric Gendron talks about basketball as if it was part of his family, and he should, because it is. The Merrimack High School senior says he started playing the game when he was 2 years old. Both his parents were players, and his older brother Tyler still plays in college. Merrimack head coach Tim Goodridge saw Eric play when he was 8 years old and knew right then and there he'd be something special.
He comes to practice every day. You know, he's a real leader. I mean, that's what I could say about him, and he's just a pleasure to be around.
Eric has been a varsity starter since his freshman year, helping the Tomahawks win the state championship as a sophomore.
Being a part of any championship team is always a pleasure, and especially that group of guys. I mean, we still keep in touch to this day, and it was just such a special season and in many ways, not only just because we won, but because of the bonding experience that we had and the fact that we battled through so much adversity throughout the year. It was just a great year.
His brother Tyler was a senior on that title team and was named the Gatorade Player of the Year. Last season, as a junior, Eric earned the honor.
He's always inspired me, even at a young age. I always looked up to him, and I always wanted to be at his level. I always wanted to be as good as him. Just seeing the banners in the gym just... it puts a smile on my face, and you know, people walk up to me and ask me about it all the time. And, you know, it just shows you that hard work does pay off.
His hard work in the classroom should pay off as well. With a 3.85 GPA, Eric is still weighing his college options, but says he hopes to study either engineering or maybe economics. But right now, he's focused on his senior season.
Every year, you always got to go in thinking you're going to win the championship. I'd love to make a visit back to Durham this year, and that's the goal right now.
Eric Gendron is this week's hometown hero.
I love that banner in the gym. That's a legacy they can't take away from
you
right there.
I know, and nice to see him side by side like that. Thanks,
Jamie. All right,
Jamie,
thank you.